Look at somebody else and tell them there's more than enough. He will create situations in order to reveal to you who he is, so that he might give you another experience that you can find out who you are. Sometimes he sets up situations. He set up a situation for revelation, and he called it Jehovah Jireh. He set up a situation for revelation, and he called it Jehovah Rofika. He set up a situation for revelation, and he called it Jehovah Sikanu. He set up a situation for revelation, and he called it Jehovah Makadish. He set up a situation for revelation, and he called it Jehovah Nisi. He set up a situation for revelation and called it Jesus. And what you're going through now is him setting up a situation to give you a revelation that the devil can't stop you, because you are a child of God and there is more than enough. If you just shake off your mama, shake off your papa, shake off your friends, shake off your enemies, and put on God. I'm going shopping somewhere else. It's more than enough joy. It's more than enough money. It's more than enough power. It's more than enough strength. I'm a more than enough. I'm a more than enough. Because I heard him say, upon this rock, we'll build my church. And the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. Give somebody a high five for the second to the last time. Say, it's your time. It's my time. It's our time. Get up. Get up. Shake yourself. Walk in your revelation. Walk in your manifestation.